Read Sleeping Freshmen Never Lie by David Lubar.